So hi all, I am Nasir. I have around 11 years of experience in the software development. I am from Bangalore. So today I will talk about Elon Musk. So let's see, who is he? Can go to our next screen. Click once. Oh, Elon Musk with mask for COVID protocol. So I think next screen you can go. So this is Elon Musk. So let's see how was his early life. We can go to next slide. So he was born in South Africa, and he has a tough childhood with parent, family issues and all, and tough time at school also. So he used to bury himself in books only, mainly encyclopedia. And at a very early age, he completed encyclopedia. And I even read like he used to spend 15 hours daily on reading books. So he has gained a lot of knowledge. And an early age, around 9 years of age, he started learning programming. And by the age of 12, he developed a game called Blaster. And he sold it successfully for $500 during that time to a magazine. That is how his passion towards reading and self-learning we can see. Then he moved to Canada. The reason for moving to Canada was in South Africa, he didn't want to join army. So there it was required to join army for some time. So that's why he moved to Canada. And Canada, he did his graduation. And the reason he chose Canada, like ultimately he wanted to migrate to US. So being a Canadian citizen, it was easy to apply for US citizenship. So that is how. Then later he moved to US and he got admission to Stanford University. But in 2 days only he left, because he wanted to start his own company. So Zip2 company he started, it something similar to the Yellow Pages what we have in India. And so he took a risk. So he had a risk appetite. So if you see, he has taken admission to well-known university like Stanford, and in 2 days only he quit, because he has a burning desire to start his own company and he wanted to leverage the internet boom. And after, next slide we can. So after some few years, this company was sold to for $21 million. Then he started venturing a new company into payment system known as X.com. And this was later on merged with PayPal. And PayPal was acquired by eBay. So he got a huge money. He became a millionaire overnight. But still, he was not just looking after money. He could have just led a life of a millionaire, but instead he chose to struggle and do something better in his life. So he, at that point of time, there was some dispute between CEO and he was, I think, CTO. So there was a minor dispute upon the Windows platform or Linux platform, which operating system to choose. And he went for vacation to Australia. And in his absence, he was removed from the PayPal company. So it was a disappointing and heartbreaking thing, but still he collected himself and he carried on. So later on, he got like $165 million from that. So he invested that money into two companies. One was SpaceX and another one is Tesla. So Tesla was a newly established company, and in the early days only he invested huge money. But but both the companies are not doing good. So the idea behind SpaceX, like first he wanted to launch some satellites. So he was looking for rockets. So he approached Russia. So, but Russia, they were selling the rockets for very high price, like $80 million. So he felt like $80 million is too much price, and something new can be done. So he started thinking of challenging all the theories, and he thought of building a rocket which could be reusable. So So he did three attempts, and all first three attempts he failed. And when he returned back from Russia, he started to learn rocket science on his own. So everybody, like in lighter, when we tell like it's not a rocket science. So rocket science is something most difficult thing to learn, and he learned by himself. He dedicated himself, and when he was struggling with the all three failures, he had only money to launch one more rocket. And if this would have failed, there is no point of return. And he took the risk. And the same time, Tesla company was also struggling, and he had to. He was like at a break point for both the companies, whether to close one and invest all the money he has in another one, or sold both the companies and keep the money whatever he is having. But he took the risk and he divided the money and he invested in both the money, both the companies equally, and he borrowed money from his friends. He kept his house also on loan guarantee and all, and somehow he was able to arrange the funds, and fourth launch was successful. So first time in the history of human history, someone was able to launch a rocket and it was able to land safely on Earth back, and it's the first reusable rockets. Other than this, he has other achievements, like he's working on the Boring Company, wherein the concept is it's a tunnel where traffic free road will be there, so you can transit faster way. It's time saving and safe, and Hyperloop. Then there is one neural link wherein they want to plant a chip in the human brain so that all the information can be easily injected into the human brain. So something extraordinary topics only is working on. Next slide. So these are some logos of his companies, like Tesla, SpaceX, Neuralink, and SolarCity. So like Tesla is an electric car, so we know it runs on battery. So to develop this battery, he has created a factory which runs only on wind energy and solar energy. So he is making Go Green initiative also, and is making sure he doesn't harm the environment. And his philosophy is always try to do good, which will always develop quality product, which will give more benefit. Next slide. So these are his 10 success rules, like never give up, enjoy what you do, take a risk, work super hard, attract great people, do something important, focus on single signal over noise, look for problem solvers, inspire people who work with you, and have a great product or service. Next slide, sir. Yeah, so all this, if you go through his life, you will see like he has a burning desire, and that's what he keeps him going. And if someone doesn't know about him yet in this century, then definitely that person would be from Mars. And that's why he is planning to set up a city in Mars, so that people living in Mars also know who is Elon Musk. Yeah, thanks.
That's a very inspiring story.